To set up the front bunks, begin by locating the two support rods. You'll want them close as you set up the bunks. Move the bottom cushion out of the way and tilt the back cushion up. Allow the bottom cushion to lay down flat, and while holding the upper bunk with one hand, place the filler cushion in the back of the lower bunk. Hook the loop on one of the support rods on the screw under the bunk and place the bottom of the support rod in the bracket. Then do the same on the other side. The bunks are ready to use. When lowering the bunk, remember to remove the filler cushion from the bottom or the sofa will not lower properly. For setting up the rear table, begin by putting both of the center cushions up as back cushions. Lift the table and pull the leg down until it snaps into place. Lift the rear of the table and place both tabs into the slots on the wall. Care should be given when getting in and out of the table booths. If you push sideways on the table, you can break the slot tab assembly. When traveling, both the bunks and the table should be in the lowered position.